Hello friends, I am Dr. Dhananjay Chavan, dermatologist and trichologist at Clear Skin and HairMD Pune. The question is, people say that once you use minoxidil, your hair will fall out after you stop using it. Is it true and why? Dear friends, minoxidil is used for last 30 years for treating hair fall. You know there are multiple causes for hair to lose, multiple etiologies why hair fall, but most commonest is androgenetic alopecia or male pattern or female pattern baldness, which is called as in simple word baldness. Again, important cause is telogen effluvium and alopecia areata. So there are so many causes for hair to fall. Question is asked, people say that once you use minoxidil, your hair fall will stop, but after stopping minoxidil, it restarts, something like that. It will depend on for what type of hair fall you are using minoxidil. If it is for telogen effluvium, when stress or nutritive deficiency or whenever anemia or anything, when you correct, then protein diet and other things, when you will give it, then after removing the cause of telogen effluvium, hair loss automatically stops. And minoxidil helps there. So once you correct telogen effluvium causes, then if you stop minoxidil, then hair loss may not occur. So it is not true that in each and every case of hair fall, after stopping minoxidil, hair loss will again recur. Yes, it is true in case of pattern baldness or what we call baldness. Male pattern or female pattern. Yes, in male pattern or female pattern baldness, the use of minoxidil, if you stop, then in majority of patients, that patient may start losing hair after some time. See, by using minoxidil, you are not curing baldness. You are postponing baldness. By using minoxidil, what you are doing? You are increasing the anagen phase or growing phase of that hair. You are increasing the thinner hair to become thick. You are increasing the shortened hair. You are increasing its length. So, overall effect of minoxidil is hair loss is reduced. But you are not curing baldness. Baldness process is continuing. Then, if you remove the cover of minoxidil, then automatically you are removing the what is you are treating baldness, you are not curing. So treating baldness, if you stop treating baldness with minoxidil, then again hair will start becoming thinned out, hair will start becoming shortened, and anagen phase will be shortened, then hair will go into telogen phase and hair will start. So after stopping minoxidil, couple of months after stopping minoxidil, again the same process will start, hair loss will start. So in pattern baldness, yes, minoxidil, if you stop, then chance of getting hair loss again is more. So it is true, but it is true in pattern baldness. Dear friends, if you have got any query, still any query, then you can write me on mail or you can just write below this link. Again, to remain updated for various videos regarding hair problem or hair loss problem, stay updated by subscribing my channel HairMD. Thank you.